my section uniform is this ridiculous sticker.
I actually have the exact same one. So they try and get you to spend your watts.
That looks stupid. It's like your own, isn't it?
Yes. I'm mortified. It's like being around the place. And yeah, I see other people online.
I'm sure this is so exciting. It is that. It's very exciting. See, what I lose out here now is I lose Dreadnought's Dynamax form. And Dreadnought's Dynamax strength, like that's the one.
You gain the move Dynamax Cannon, which is double effective against Dynamax Pokemon.
Alright.
And it starts at level 100. Or power 100. Oh. It's 200 against Dynamax.
I'm ready to beat
him. I was telling you about him the other day. Without telling you.
So this Janatra's fella, or Eternatus, I can't pronounce
it.
Eternatus.
I think, am I right?
It's completely OP is what, what's going on. Is that what you're saying?
As in overpowered?
Yeah.
You see the drawback is you can't Dynamax legendary Pokemon.
Oh, okay.
But he is fucking savage. I changed his moveset a bit, but...
I'm not having Dreadnought, to be honest. I don't know.
He'll kick you half or Dreadnought next time.
Greatest champion in the most powerful, is that right? I should have maybe taken Pikachu or Haunter.
Maybe Haunter, yeah. You have no idea what Pokemon this guy has either.
No,
I can't remember it.
Yeah, all I know is he has that one fair Pokemon.
But like with Eternatus, you're gonna be.
Let's see. My current team makes it. I should have kept Dreadnought instead of Haunter, because Haunter just got obliterated. It's Pokemon are way stronger than Gyarados. I'm not seeing Gyarados out. Thunder. I think that's game on for Pikachu.
I'm pretty sure that guy's half ghost. Which is probably why he was trying to launch it, but if he could get something else. Such as your Gyarados, just do a crunch. Wait, you did the first Pokemon.
Second.
Is it a second? What is the thing at first?
Some, I think so.
This is a ghost zone.
I'm way too weak.
What punch will be like? Something hurting against you.
I don't know.
Really fucked yet.
Thank you.
sit here.
Oh, fuck.
I never saw him.
That's the back row. Anyway, it's quite long enough to do the damage. It makes it very tough. It's a job. It didn't work. My tactics worked. And crossing down that bridge. Sunlight, you see, in Colossus, it's actually cool.
I love Earthquake, and it also gets, it does more damage if you do it first. Sure. Then kill him. That's how it's done.
Just to use the wrong weapons.
Yeah.
What if I... That doesn't make any sense.
Finish it. Or be finished.
I'm not going to be finished.
Oh. Pika P. This is why we bring Pika P.
Stays alive.
I'm
sure you might have said it, but you might have
been able to do
something. I know, but... I don't know. Fuck.
Nah, you're alright.
Now I need to go to 5.
Yeah. Charizard will do more damage, too. Because
I'm going to be higher than Gyarados. Which is no use today. Two water bubbles.
Yeah, he's a good one to
Charizard. Yeah. Let's see how we're going on. Let's go, G-Man.
Dynamax.
Oh,
he's fucking bad.
Wait, what? Did I already Gigantamax? I didn't.
No.
What's going on?
Yourself.
I'm straining.
That's cockiness now.
I'm about to win.
That's far.
Yeah,
you can go first.
And I've Colossus as well, so I'm good.
Yeah. Fucking Dynamax Cannon.
Our last
one. Take no chance.
What if it misses now? Oh no.
Colossal.
Potions. Hello, my friend. You're my last hope.
No, why are you?
Just based on weight. No! Can I horse push Nantum?
You can try. I doubt you'll have anything
that'll
be more effective than
Earthquake. He has more health now than when he first came out.
Solar Beam! It's okay, you have another
I do.
Go.
I should be able to end on here. What?
Oh!
Why is he get to use it for you?
Fucking faster, Jim. Oh!
kidding me? He had about 4 heads left.
Let me see.
I see.
That explains so.
I'd have won that if I had Dreadnought.